little village. The buildings were made entirely out of logs, and they nestled between tall green trees and snow-topped mountains. She was wearing a lovely woolly scarf.
Okay, what a beautiful place.